In this case, we are going to start with the squat to get the 1RM. To determine the 1RM, we are going to do 4 trials with a rest of 2 to 5 minutes between each trial. Select the initial weight that the subject can make. The final weight lifted is recorded as the 1RM. The maximum numbers of push-ups performed consecutive without rest is recorded as the final score.